Friends, today we will see how we can make header files in C. You may have used some inbuilt header file like stdio.h, string.h, conio.h and many more. So today we'll make our own header file. So open your text editor. You might be using some other IDE or Turbo C or other thing. The process will be more or less same. So save this file as, I'm saving it on desktop. Save this file as calc.h. .h is the extension of header file. Okay, so let me add some functions in this function. By the way, we are going to make a calculator program that will demonstrate how we can make and use our header file. So function to add two numbers, it will return an integer. This is the name of the function. It will take two arguments, num1 and num2. Okay, it will return addition of these two. Okay, so this is our addition function. Let me copy and paste this. Function to subtract, substract, subtract two numbers. It will return int. This is the name of the function, substract, and it will take again two integer as input, and it will return subtraction. So save this method, create a new file and save this file as, I'm saving it on desktop, and calculator.c. this is our main C program. So let me add standard input output header file that we will use in printf and scanf, and our own header file which we have made now, calc.h. okay, so calc.h. you may have used this angle bracket. This angle bracket will search this header file in C standard library folder where all stdio.h, conio.h, string.h are saved. But this double quote will search in current working directory as well. So add a main method in this, your program will start. Okay, so create a two variable, num1 and num2. Now prompt the user to give num1, enter first number. Okay, simple. Now save that in num1 variable and repeat this process. Printf, enter second number and pass the address of second variable num2. So now print the addition and subtraction of these two. Printf, addition, let me add backslash n. Addition is ampersand d. This, and add this num1 and num2. This will return this method. This method is in our header file. So this method will return addition of these two numbers. And let me copy and paste. Okay. Subtract. This method will return subtraction of these two numbers. B subtraction. Okay, So we are good to go. The both files are saved in desktop. So let me once command prompt. So go to the directory where file is saved, desktop. So I am using GCC compiler. If you don't know how you can run C program or C++ program in command prompt, you can watch out my other video. So let's compile this calculator.c. So GCC hyphen zero, sorry, O, and C calculator.c. Oh, what is that? So unknown escape sequence in printf. Okay, let's see. Oh, here backslash n, and compile that again. So it is successfully compiled. Now run this program. Okay, C, enter first input. Okay, 34. Enter second number, it is 23. So now you can see addition is 57, subtraction is 11. So these two methods we are using from our header file calc.h. So that's it.